Bam! My ghetto fire pit is done. Definitely some hard ass wood. Where it's already got that split in it right there, I'm obviously gonna follow that split, bring it straight down. Get a little knot right there. Like I said, this is some hard wood, guys. Hard wood. I love this knife. When you're out here camping, enjoying yourself, or survival, you want a knife that you can count on, that's not gonna frickin' rust on you, that can keep an edge. This is the way to go, man. Tiny ones, yeah. It split so easy that time, it's because I went with the crack on the wood. This one won't split as easy, no crack. Never baton on a rock, people. Protect your blade. Make sure that you're always batoning on wood. Strop that I made. Don't really need it right now. Knife's still freaking nice and sharp. Let's do some feather sticking. Not the best feather sticker yet. Working on it. Starting to get some going. Busy bit, a bit, bit, deep, deep, deep. Set that one right there. The knife bites. There's no question about that. Gnarly, yeah, I know. Doesn't look that pretty, does it? where that big rock is. I dug a hole underneath from the beginning, and that's feeding it. It's keeping it really charged up. So right here is just a little back scratcher. I busted off the scratcher part, cut a hole in the back, and once it's out. Blower back to life.
That was a perfect try.
Get it really cranking. I like this grate. Only $10 on eBay. I got the smaller one to go with it, so I think I paid $15. Which I should have never got the smaller one, because it's so tiny, it's pointless. It's useless. It's like that big. A little square. You can't do anything with it. This one's perfect. Yeah, buddy. Mm-hmm. So I can actually beat it.
Pepper.
No,
hot sauce or pepper.
No, it exploded. Yummy.
I'm just gonna tackle you with that guy until...